more than two decades after 9/11 and more than a decade after 26/11 in Mumbai, radicalism and terrorism still remain a pressing danger for the whole world. These ideologies keep taking new identity and forms, but their intentions are the same. Terrorism is an enemy of humanity, and there can be no ifs and buts in dealing with it. We must overcome all such forces sponsoring and exporting terror.